Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to midfield, the 1952 UF Male Athlete of the Year and Korean War veteran, let's welcome William Bill Wood.